Hello. You're now locked into my new FuntCase podcast.
Yeah.
I've got to be honest, since doing the Crissy Criss one extra thing, I've decided to do a podcast because it was a lot of fun. I thought I might explain what's going to happen in this podcast. Basically, we're going to have special guests in, going to try and get some dub producers down, or try and do it from their studio, or whatever, yeah. And then, yeah, I've got numerous things lined up. I think we're going to start doing the Cookie Monsta Sour Sweets review, but for the podcast, so you can't see his reaction, but I'm sure it's going to be emotional on the mics. I've just noticed my mic's too high. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. That's better. I've got this mic stand, which is a it's beast, but it's I'm quite small, so I have regular vocalists come in and try and raise it. Sweet, welcome to the podcast.
Yo, this is Cookie Monsta, and for some unknown reason, you're listening to FuntCase on his FuntCast.
Yo, this is the one and only Sway, and you're locked into my boy, FuntCase, right about now.
Peoples, hello. So yeah, welcome to version one of the podcast. Woo! Oh yes. Right, we've got some treats for you in this first one. Because I have no idea what I'm going to do in it. I just thought I'd do it, and I'm going to do it pretty much off the cuff for the first time. So yeah, got Cookie Monsta involved. We're going to get him a special section in the show. Maybe even regular, who knows. Yeah, sweet. Also, we're going to be reviewing tracks, some good tracks by some new guys, trying to introduce the masses. Also managed to cut myself a bunch of sick effects for my new DJ podcast. Yeah. Here's a couple of examples of the fire. Yes, I'm all sorted up. We're ready to do this. Right, let's wait no further. Let's get down to this. The FuntCast, Volume 1. Okay. So this is the weird part of the show where I grab weirdos in the production world and I ask them 5 random questions, and the questions are asked by my very strange old school friend who we randomly called Strutter. Today's guest is a dubstep producer who sent me some stuff recently. Pretty good music. We'll be covering some of his music later on in the show, and he goes by the name of Supreme. So yeah, hit it, Strutter.
What is your favourite sleeping position?
In a little ball.
What is your favorite non-sexually shaped fruit?
Peach.
What is your worst show on TV?
The EastEnders.
Why is a piece of string?
Why is a piece of string? What the fuck does that mean? I have no fucking idea.
How many times have you accidentally touched a cat's balls?
I have no fucking idea.
For us, now there is a personal car that has exactly what we're looking for. Taurus, now there's an American car with the shape and the feel we've never seen before.
For all of us who demand excellence in design and function, for all of us who will not compromise, Ford listened. Ford created Taurus for us. For us.
In the mix. In the mix.
Hi, this is Britney Spears.
It's what up, what up? This Jay-Z.
This is Jennifer Lopez.
Alright, this is Cookie Monsta.
Daisy. Yes, this is Cookie Monsta, and you're tuned in to the FuntCase podcast, also known as the FuntCast. Bit of a mouthful, but you know. And today we're gonna talk bullshit, not some ordinary bullshit, but the finest of fine of bullshit. So to kick it off, I'm gonna talk about potato peelers.
Argento White Potato Peeler, TS660, featured on Amazon.com.
First of all, they are in stock, so don't worry, don't go out and panic buy. These are in stock, okay. Okay, the price is £28.06. It's pretty dear in the pocket, but you know, when you need a potato peeler, you need a potato peeler. Now looking at the reviews, there's been 8 complaints about this. One woman called Mary, she said, "Complaint rubbish. The motor is too weak to cope with turning the potatoes at a sufficient speed. The instructions say to stop after a couple of minutes, as presumably the motor will burn out, but the potatoes are still covered in skin. We let the machine rest and tried again, but still useless. Waste of time. Stick to an old-fashioned potato peeler."
Why didn't you do that in the first place, you stupid bitch?
Run the track! Yeah, baby, it's me, Tim Fogwood, here with the selection of the top 5 charts of what's going big, what's going big, what's going big right now. Show me what's the explosion. Yeah, baby, that's how we do it, kicking it in the car game. And now we're about to run into the next top 5. What's big? What's big? Let's show you what's big. Presented by one of the most boring guys in the world. Here's my boy Sam, kicking it, yeah, from number 5 onwards. Let's go!
Number 5.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in.
Absolutely disgusting. This is one to number 5. This is Ghetto with Deadly. Yeah!
Number 4.
Pow! This is number 4. This is Supreme and Megalodon's remix of Akira by Koan. This one's fire!
Number 3.
Fight! This is my boy Cookie Monsta, and one from his prior GP. This one's called Level Up.
Number 2.
Whoa, this one's fire. This one's in at number 2. This is Metrik with Between Worlds.
Yeah, we have arrived, people.
This is tonight's number 1!
Number 1.
And tonight's fire number 1. This is Bloodlust by Killsonik.
Absolute fire!
Hello again. So this is the this is question time part 2. And today's guest, we all know, love, it's Cookie Monsta. So yeah, hit it, Strutter.
What is your favourite sleeping position?
I would say on my belly.
What is your favourite non-sexually shaped fruit?
An onion.
What is your worst show on TV?
That Newcastle shit or Chelsea shit. I don't know what it's called. Is that a shit? Yeah, there you go. Made in Chelsea.
boy is a piece of string.
Why not?
How many times have you accidentally touched the cat's balls?
Oh, several times. I had three cats when I was a kid, and they had all little kittens and shit. So there's a lot of accidental probing. I mean, touching.